Harimoto serves with Lim Jong-hoon. Fast long. Heavy speed. And there he used it. And a tight serve. Used to playing against right-handers than the other way around. Both of these players with quite imposing physiques. That is too good. Ready on the receive. That is practice hall and in training and in matches before this as well. The fading forehand could have been a motivating factor for Lim Jong-hoon. Flaws just 3 points for Tomokazu Harimoto. For Lim Jong-hoon. Curse of the commentator. Tried the around the net shot. 6 game points for Korea's Lim Jong-hoon. Wow, tough recovery. Nice touch, soft hands. Pressure deep into the backhand side.
11-7, game two, lead.
We go back for game two, Harimoto with the serves. Very impressive scrape off this guy. We saw that with Quadri and with Ugo. Nice touch, quality, and he's a very vocal player. I like that too.
One, ooh. Two.
Bottle. Great placement here from. Oh, Burns turned up for the WTT decor. And a fashionable backhand as well as. Nice placement here on the parallel backhand. Tomokazu became one of the biggest players. Just by size on the Japanese. Perfect camera shot. Smart play, very. Soft hands.
Seven.
Beautiful placement on the pair. After beating Timo Boll for the youngest ever title in the adult event, this is what it's going to take. So now 4 game points for Tomokazu. Backhand does it, a power punch from a step behind the table, and just like back for game three, tied up.
Love one.
Well, the body language said it all. There we go.
One, two.
Good play. Not that alone. 4-0, not a game dropped for Lim Jong-hoon. One of two Harimotos taking the world by storm. His younger sister, Miwa Harimoto. Clever idea, but good pressure keeps it deep. Heavy rotation on this serve. Lob doesn't miss by a lot. The leaders of the teams, Mima Ito and Tomokazu, both have that. all night sitting in the lobby talking about table tennis.
Seven, five.
Who said 2 points in front, Lim Jong-hoon. Good pressure on the receive. Surprise, surprise, the placement of that. Tomokazu is very present. But at this level, just as well. Coming over it. What a save! Oh, that was big for Hatemoto. Hatemoto.
10-9.
Well, we'll see if he pulls out any more. They played. So he's one game away from a spot in the semifinals. So has Japan. Here we go. Back for game four. 2-1. Hatemoto leads. When you see that hesitancy, more time to prepare, and a weaker shot from the receiver. Alexis LeBron.
3-1.
I'd have to look back. Tomokazu Hatemoto.
2-4.
For pretty much everything, right?
Yes!
You know what? I think I'll get more back to the familiar serves.
Yes! 6-2.
They'll just stay for half an hour practicing their serves with no one else in the hall.
Yes! 3-8.
Yeah, that's the word I was looking for. Oh, thought he had it. From his first ever victory over Lim Jong-hoon. That backhand was crazy.
4-10.
What a save here, the backhand serve. Backs against the ropes, one match point saved, backhand serve again. And it is Tomokazu Hatemoto for the first time in his career at 19. 19-